morning class 4th students. How are you? All well? Okay, very good. Okay, now today is your grammar class and we are going to start a new chapter, chapter number 8, kinds of verbs. This we have done in the virtual class also. Okay, this has been explained and here is the video for you people. I have prepared it in which you will get the more wide explanation. Okay. Now, kinds of verbs. See, there are two kinds of verbs here which I have given here. What are verbs before that? Verbs, action words. Verbs are known as action words. Kriya, Hindi mein kehte hain, jise kriya. Kaam karne wale jo shabd hote hain, which show some action, doing action, are known as verbs, action verbs. Theek hai? Kinds of verbs, those words are divided into two parts. Doing words and being words. What is this? Being words. Okay? Doing words, which are the doing words? What are the doing words? Doing words are the words which show some action. Which show some action. Like run, walk, speak, sit, jump, sleep, laugh, cry, swim, shout, all these, etc. Many are there. Action. Jo bhi kaam hum karte hain, that is known as kriya, that is known as verb in English. Okay? Very simple it is, verbs. Next is being words. Being words are the words which tell us that how that action is happening, how that action is taking place. It shows that something is happening, but in how, which condition it is happening. For example, these all are the being words. Is, am, are, was, were, do, does, did, has, have and had. These all are the being words. Being words are those words which tell us that how the doing words happen, how the doing words take place. Okay, so these are two types of verbs, two kinds of verbs, doing words and being words. Okay, now I will tell you that how and with whom these words are used. Alright, see now. In this, you will come to know that how these words are used with what. Okay? Now, let's start first with am. Am, it is used with only I. Okay? I. Then comes is, was, has, does. ठीक है? They are used with singular subject. They are used, these words is, was, has, does. They are used with singular subject. Okay? And what is left now? Are, were, have, do. They are used with plural. They are used with plural subject. Okay? Had is used with both singular and plural. Okay? Is used with both singular and plural. Alright? And next is you. You is also the being word. Okay? You is also used with both singular and plural. Singular and plural. Okay? So, like this way, these are used. Again, I am repeating. Am is used with I, only I. Remember, only I. Is, was, has, does. These are used when the subject is singular. Okay? Are, were, have, do. They are used when the subject is plural. Okay, had is used with both singular and plural, and you is one more is there, it is also used with both singular and plural. Okay, so these are all the being words. Okay students, okay.